Four family members were injured in a buggy crash on Sand Mountain on Monday. Police say a car hit a horse-drawn carriage driven by a Mennonite family in the Powell community. The DeKalb County Daily News reports the adults were seriously hurt, but the children are in better shape. The horse died in that crash. The Rainesville police remind drivers that horse-drawn carriages have the same rights on the road as other vehicles.